I'm standing here courtside after the UVA Texas Tech Championship Tournament, and I've just witnessed one of the greatest redemption stories in college sports history. This is just a year after the Virginia Cavaliers lost to the 16th seed UMBC team. Now they're hoisting up the NCAA Championship trophy. DeAndre Hunter scored a team-high 27 points and scored the clutch three of the game to put it into overtime, where UVA outscored Texas Tech 17-9. This is Russell Best, and I'm out of here.